Hey guys, it's Justin. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and here we're here at Epcot or Festival of the Arts. Taylor got pulled over by security over there. You can see her. There she is. Anyways, so if you don't know what Festival of the Arts is, it is one of Epcot's many festivals that they do, like Festival of the Holidays, Flower and Garden, Food and Wine, and Festival of the Arts. And it's, you guessed it, it's about art. So they have a lot of like painters and drawers and stuff that come from like all over the world. And they come here and do Disney stuff, and they have a bunch of foods specialty just to this event, like a Figment cake. They have a Pop-Tart that's like a homemade pop-eat Pop-Tart. And they have a Brie Bowl, which is not special to the festival, but it's still really good. So we're going to do our normal day, but we're also going to be taking you guys in. We're also going to be taking you guys along to all of the places to go get our food. Yeah, we're about to ride Guardians. Our boarding group is like next, so if Taylor can hurry up with security over there. She's finally over there now. There she is. Here she comes. There's Figment. Figment is like the... There's the monorail, too. Figment is like the staple of this festival. He's already a very popular character here in the parks, but now especially with, you know, everything that they have here for the festival, he is like sort of the face of it, the lovable purple dragon. Here's our Festival of the Arts thing, sponsored by AT&T. How lovely. Okay. Yeah. We made it to Guardians. We tried to use a shortcut that we saw on TikTok, but they had it roped off because I don't know why, but I think somebody gave away a shortcut and now everybody's wanting to use it and they roped it off, which is really stupid, but we're still here, so we'll take you in there. We hope we don't get Disco Inferno, which is what we got last time. That was like the one that we didn't want, and then we got it anyways. So, I want Conga. Taylor wants Iran, or everybody wants to rule the world. But I really want Conga, so let's hope for Conga. We are hashtag moving and grooving. There's like no stopping yet, so that's kind of crazy. My God. Here we go. See you guys after the ride. Alright, we got off of it, and what did we get, Taylor?
Conga.
Yay! I didn't expect it to happen. Taylor kept on wanting Iran, and I thought we were gonna get the crap into the stick and get Disco Inferno again, but we didn't. So, I'm very glad. I don't really know what we're doing now. You know where we're going? Where are we going? Somewhere. We're going somewhere. I don't know. Mom's going pee, I think. While we're sitting here and enjoying our very dry egg and cheese sandwich since they were out of ham, I will give you guys a little fun fact about... We're in the Seasons Cafe and the Land Pavilion. So all these hot air balloons, like that one, would be spring. That's summer. And there's winter, and over there is fall. So they have all the seasons on the hot air balloons in here, which I think is a really cool detail. And then the earth is in the middle of it.
This is
we're all over the land now. I don't know if you can hear me. It's very, very loud. But we have two rows, mom and dad are there. And then me and Taylor are in this row. We just had breakfast. Yeah, I'm gonna stop. It's very loud.
One very slow moving boat ride later. We're waiting in Soarin', which said it was going to be a 45 minute wait. Which is pretty long considering this has been around for quite some time, and it's kind of looking like it might be because you can see the crowds up there. There's quite a long way before we get in there, but you know, we're chilling, I guess. We've not really waited this long here in this line for a while, so it used to be way longer like back in the day, but it's been around for a while, so I'm not really getting why it is. Time to go into Figment's acid trip. Right, Taylor? Her favorite ride.
Well, you're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day. With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house.
Something, something.
Amen.
And upside down out of that. Look at that, the acid trip that it is. Like, what am I looking at here? All inspiration. That is my nightmare. I wasn't gonna vlog on Test Track or like anything because I always do, and I'm trying to leave room for some of the like festival specific things, but it just somehow went from like a 70 something to like a 45 minute wait, and this entire first room is completely empty and there's nobody outside, and this is like, it never happened. We normally wait quite a while, and we always do single rider now because we don't feel like waiting 75 minutes to ride in a car. So, but it's not like that today, and we get to ride together, and it's a very short line so far, so thank God. Test Track is a interactive design your own car style ride where you get to, just like this on the screens that are in some theaters over there, you get to design your own car and do a virtual test drive where you get to put all your design choices to the test, like energy, efficiency, power, all those sorts of things. And it's I think it goes up to what, 64 miles an hour? It's very cool. I love this ride. Here's our car. And the Mama Math's car is over there. We got a pink one, we got a green one with like Festival of the Arts colors on it. There's our capabilities a little bit low, but you know. Efficiency is pretty high. Power 45. What's theirs? Their power is 82. Ours is 45. Their efficiency is a lot lower than ours. Okay, it's literally efficiency versus power. We'll see who wins. All right, we got off, and what place are we in, Taylor? No, what place?
Oh, fourth.
Fourth place. We were in last, so we kind of sucked, but. It was still fun. They had, what, second place or something like that, I think. Matt's over there looking at cars. Eyeballing it, like that doesn't look like the car we just bought. We're at the Modern booth, I think is how you say it. And Taylor got the soft shell crab. And Mom got the baby scallops.
Yeah, she got worse.
That look very fancy.
Taylor, what is that white right there?
Are you a fan? I don't know.
Yeah, it's crazy.
What were your final thoughts on the crab, Taylor, and the scallop?
I thought it was good. It was different.
You seemed a little unsure.
I didn't. She had black.
Yeah, she was having a. Yeah, stick your tongue out. Yeah, she ate. I don't even know what it is. Like, what is that? Mm-hmm. She's just eating it, and it's like made her teeth and her tongue black. What did you think about the crab, Mom?
Had a rough piece, but the other was good.
Said it was too fishy.
Scallops were excellent.
Good. We are now in Figment's.
Do you want the beer or do you want cider?
Whatever this is, I don't even know. Figment's something. I'm going to be getting the Pop Tart. Or Pop Art is what they sign off the coin. But sugar cookie with blueberry filling, and then I'm going to get the something filled. I'm going to get the rainbow cake, which has freeze dried Skittles on there, so I'm really looking forward to it. Okay, we're in the Figment Pavilion. Or Pavilion, the Figment thing. And here is the Pop-Tart, looks delicious, and my cake that fell over with the freeze-dried Skittles on top of it. So let me, hold on, we're gonna kinda prop it up that way so it doesn't fall on the table. All right, so let's try the Pop-Tart. No, this is not the same thing. It's like a blueberry Pop-Tart. It's like a sugar cookie. It's so good, you can't go wrong. Now it's time for the cake. Get a little bit of everything in there. Hold on. Yeah. You know, I'm saying the Skittle. It's like crunchy. It tastes just like I thought it would taste weird, but almost. Hold on. Y'all all got me choking on camera, but anyways, this is very good. Tastes like a cake. I mean, which is what you expect, but. So good. They also did a rainbow flight of beers that you could buy here, and Taylor and Mom have shared them. This is the, we'll see, wait, where the, oh, here's the card. Hers consists of the Three Daughters Brewing Black Cherry Hard Cider, Blood Orange, and Passion Fruit. So, And then Mom has some more over there. I don't really know where we are. Taylor, what was your favorite one?
I said it was this one, but the more I drank it, I didn't like it, so I guess it's
this. Which was that? Oh, the one that you drank all the way of? Okay. Yeah. Which one was your favorite?
Probably this one.
What is it?
Raspberry.
Raspberry? Does it make the best of the fest, Taylor? Taylor's best of the fest? Sure.
Yes, I normally don't get drinks. It's probably the only drink I'll get, so sure.
Okay. We had to venture a little further than anticipated, but we got our nachos. It's a staple. Every time I come to Mexico now, they're the best nachos I've ever had. Everything you want a nacho to be. Juicy, crunchy, the whole nine yards.
That queso, bro. Oh my gosh.
All right, we're all very full now, but we're gonna go into my favorite pavilion, which is the Mexico Pavilion. And look, for Festival of the Arts, they have little chalk drawings everywhere, and they have a spirit guide, Dante, over there. And they got another one on the other side. I love the smell of this pavilion. I don't really know how to describe it, but it smells very good.
We're on, Three Cavaliers. Can't think of the name for a second.
Doesn't it just make you want to go to Mexico?
Dinner.
Just like go eat dinner at dusk. Very relaxing. We're trying to meet, there's a certain person, that's waving. There's a certain person that we watch on YouTube named Molly from a YouTube channel called Mammoth Club, which is like what I aspire to be, but we're really hoping to meet her because she is here in the park. She's been putting on her story. The odds of it are probably kind of slim because, you know, it's a huge park, but whatever. On our way to Germany, we're gonna stop and look at some art here. They've got, that looks crazy. Like, how the heck is that done? Starbucks cup, the Jetsons, that looks really cool. The jelly beans and everything. Are these photos or did he paint? Yeah, it's Freddie Mercury. Oh, it's like newspaper clippings and like magazines, that's cool. Oh yeah, Matt, show this to Matt. He would like these sorts of things. He already has one of them. I'm pretty sure that this is the guy who does the artwork for Gideon's at, oh, okay. Well, it includes some of the artwork for Gideon's Cookies, which is like a cookie place in Disney Springs that, they have these really weird, like, art pieces of, like, I don't know if they're Disney characters or what, but they look, like, scary almost, but they look sad and, like, childish at the same time. I don't know. It's really weird, but it's kind of cool. This is just so cool. Look at the Cogsworth one. That one looks awesome. They also have smaller ones you can put in like your office or whatever that you wanted. Huge collections of them. I got the pretzel bread pudding, which I've had before, which is not festival related. It's just here in Germany. And let me tell you, it is a delight. It is so good. We're going to put the bread pudding on. Huh? We're gonna put the bread pudding on Justin's Best of the Fest, even though it's not even a festival exclusive item, just because it's that good. I forgot it existed and I didn't know they had it at every festival, so it's delightful. Everything you want, warm pretzel, the sugary glaze or whatever it is on top, it's just chef's kiss. Beautiful. I love it. It's so good. You should try it if you're in Germany at Epcot, not in actual Germany. Okay, here we are in Japan. Whoa, that is cool. Try me, press button. Is that all it does? It's pretty cool. I don't really want to hear that every hour, but we're in the Japan store. Of course, I said that. And Matt is outside. He didn't normally like to come in the store for some reason. I don't really know why. I don't think I've talked about this yet. Oh, there's the view over here. But I believe we're going to be going to, if we can make it, Fantasmic at Hollywood Studios. We've never done that before, and we can just hop on the Skyliner and go to their earliest showing. We've never seen it, and everyone says it's better than Happily Ever After, which is, if you don't know what that is, it's another fireworks show, which was at Magic Kingdom that is, I don't want to get into it. Anyways, that's a show that exists. People say that the other one's better as well. So we're hopefully going to be able to get there with enough time and board the Skyliner to get and see Fantasmic. Alright, we took a little bit of a break and Japan and rested our feet for a few minutes. Now we're in Morocco, and Taylor is going to go get a henna tattoo, which is a ink sort of drawing on your arm that eventually will go into your skin and stay there for about 2 weeks. Even when you take a shower and everything, eventually it'll slowly fade away. Anyways, but I've gotten one before, like with a shark on my arm before. Twice, actually, the same one, because I liked it. Not from here, it was from at my town, but it's really underrated back here, I think. It's a really cool pavilion, and not many people come back here. While Taylor is getting her henna tattoo, we're just sitting back here, enjoying the trickle of the little Moroccan fountain. There's Matt over there in his rice hat. There you go. Anyways, it's very nice back here. Not many people really know about it. There's Mom over there. Not many people know about it, and it's kind of secret and hidden back here, but it's very quiet and relaxing, so it's a nice place to just kick back and get away from the 20,000 park people that are outside the country. Huh? I said, you don't want to say anything, or you just thought, oh, so, okay, there you go.
Go to Morocco, whatever. Melt you down, knock you out.
Here's our brie bowl. I can't hear myself think because of the water behind me. Cheesy goodness. You want some? No? Really? I made very light work of that. I cannot talk today. But here's France. Just about 5:41 right now. So sun's going down. There's the skyline. There's the wonderful fountain. It's a nice afternoon. It's a nice evening. We're just sitting here. Anyways, I don't used to like brie because I tried fried brie and I was not a fan of it. But I tried this. And this is like a whole other ballgame. It's delicious. I got something that I didn't need. I got a Remy stuffed animal. I'll show you all when we get back to the room, probably, or in the car. Yeah, we'll do a haul. Here's the beauty of the Epcot ball. It was just all lit up, and of course, when I turn my camera on, it's just twinkling. Let's see if it. There it goes. So cool. I told Taylor I do not want them to take away those lights for the 50th after it's over, but I'm sure they are. But it's really cool, so I don't want them to. All right, we're about to go in the creation store. What? Oh, yeah, you have fun. Are we all waiting in this? We're not waiting in a long line for the magnets, for our annual pass holder magnet. We don't really feel like waiting that long because it's huge line outside the store for whatever reason. It's just a magnet, folks. What are we doing here? Got even more stuff that I didn't need.
1 hour later.
We're at Hollywood Studios now. Hopefully to go watch Fantasmic. Hopefully we get a seat. Hopefully we get in. If not, we're probably just gonna go ride Star Tours and grab a little milk and go home. But either way, we're still here and that's good, so more fun. Another very underrated park at night. I love going to a lot of the Disney things at night, or like parks, because they light up and they look really cool and like retro. We're walking down Hollywood Boulevard right now. There's a Chinese theater at the end. Everything's all lit up in neon and my favorite. I have never in my life seen such a huge theater. Look over there. This literally looks like a football stadium. And we are way back here, by the trees. We moved, so we would have a better view. There's a good example of how many people. 8,000 seats, and they're all filled up. This is gotta be the whole park.
Terrifying a little bit.
That was good. You can't hear us because there's a lot of music going on, but it was a really good show. We're down here by the water. We're leaving now. We did it. We saw it. We conquered Fantasmic, Festival of the Arts, all of it. So I think we're going to go to the room and get a large pizza. That or we're going to go to McDonald's, one or the other. I'm being conducted to go this way by Taylor. Anyway, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and that you really enjoyed watching because I love Festival of the Arts and all the festivals that Epcot has. It was really fun. Yeah, so thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.